I'm tired of
I put the blanket up.
Pick up.
Look at the damn dog. Look at this loose, man. Drop his note. So what show are we on, Beth? What show are we on, Beth?
NFL Network, maybe. Sure. Kyler NFL Network.
Kyler NFL Network. All right, here we go. My goal for this football season, now I've signed with a new team off of Wilkes, the former center in charge, and I'm a New York Giants. So, things I've learned to work on this season is really leaning down, looking a few LBs a little bit, really focusing on my technique, getting better as a tackle and guard, because wherever we need to play at, I have to be ready, you know. Looking on as slow as his footwork, and right now I've learned to change my mindset of the way I think about working. And you know, that just comes from working with Duke and being here with different guys and being able to work hard as all season. Everything I'm doing now is going to contribute to the season. So this is about everything. Yeah, to ask your question.
What do you feel has been your biggest improvement?
My biggest improvement, I think, age. Went through a few growing pains, learning two different positions. I think it molded me to be a better player, and actually a goal that not like of the game. Learning players to a problem, learning the details of how to block a certain block on like a certain play, being able to get the right head placement. I think that's been a great deal of help for me. So, you're really learning more of the game of football.
Will you come to the Cowboys
game
after
Super Bowl? You know, I mean, you know, he's happy. You know, I'm on a 1-year deal right now, and I'm on a prove it deal. So, it's. Anything can happen. Either I could be a Giant this year, or I could be a New York, or actually a Giant next year, Super Seagull or a Giant next year, or Cowboy next year, or any other 31 tickets or something. To me, it should mean a lot to you. So, and what I mean by that is that I'm going to be the other 31 teams to have a look at me. And everything is on the line. So, it's either make it or break it. So that's how I look at this year. This year is a whole interview. So anyway, talk.
Yeah, well, maybe I'll drive her back.
Close it out. Tell them thank you.
Say your name. You lose,